This episode of New York Sports and Rhymes is brought to you by Made Sailors. Made Sailors is the leading cleaning service in New York City and Boston. They service homes, offices, corporate apartments, and Airbnb turnarounds. Use the code NYSR for 10% off your first cleaning. Call or text Made Sailors at 212-299-5170. That's 212-299-5170 to book now. With Made Sailors on the scene, your place will look so fresh and so clean. For more information, go to maidsailors.com.
New York, get the bloody money. Dirty cash, live niggas, smoke weed, car seat staff.
After the Giants traded Odell Beckham Jr., everyone questioned GM Dave Gettleman's sanity. How will the Giants be able to score without Beckham's heroics? Signing Sterling Shepard to a 4-year, $41 million deal helps answer that question. The New York Giants are committed to running the football. This makes sense when your running back is Saquon Barkley, who took the league by storm during his rookie season and did so behind a mediocre offensive line. Now, the Giants are one piece away from boasting an elite offensive front. This will allow the ball to move on the ground and through the air. Shepard joins veteran slot receiver Golden Tate, who signed an almost identical 4-year deal in free agency as the Giants' new 1-2 punch at wide receiver. Both players are sure-handed, run crisp routes, and are exceptional run blockers. They also break away from defenders with ease, gaining chunks of yards after the catch. Eli Manning will be able to pick apart defenses with well-timed passes to his top two receivers. He'll also be able to stretch the field with tight end Evan Engram and the 15th overall pick in 2015, mystery man and speed burner Corey Coleman. Let's not forget about the threat of Saquon Barkley as a receiver. Usually, when a team loses its top receiving target, the entire unit is shaken up. This isn't the case for the Giants, who are bringing back Cody Latimer, Benny Fowler, and Russell Shepard. For once, the focus is on football, and the receivers are actually practicing with Eli. The Shepard signing shows the Giants' commitment to players who take care of business on the field and bring character instead of drama into the locker room. Shepard and Tate are also ideal receivers to help a young quarterback get acclimated. This is pivotal as the Giants search for Eli Manning's heir apparent. No matter who this man is, he's already being set up for success. The Giants are no longer counting on a fantasy-based roster to produce points. They're entrenched in reality and will score more frequently and consistently as a result. This is Greg Landorf, and that was New York Sports and Rhymes. Gettleman haters, best halt. Great job opening up and adding gold and sterling silver to the New York Giants vault.
I got bass in the trunk, pads on the inside. Marshmallow paint, 49ers on the inside. Touchdown, touchdown, nigga going long, field goal.